And this is the incident that involved Paul Weel. Just locked it up, going the wrong way at turn three.
He tried to catch it. He locked the rear brakes here just as he was turning the car in, so he didn't have all the speed. Wiped off it, and it's rotated through 180 degrees. And then when he's tried to gas it up and go, it was just into the edge of the gravel trap there and buried the car.